And we're back. Fiendish Alexa Bliss. Ooh, this shit should be good. She looks cool that way. WWE, bring back Alexa Bliss, but Fiendish. She looks a lot better that way, too. Oh shit, she kicked out again. Jesus Christ. We're at number 11 now of 20. See ya, Alexa. Next opponent will be Rowdy Ronda Rousey. I got two finishers for her ass. You're done. Come on, ref. Oh, now you count. Fucking dumbass. Cost me this fucking match. I will lay the yeet down. Fucking ass.
Still keeping us going.
Now count that. Thank you, stupid. Next. Katana Chance, she's a new person. Huh. Don't know much about her. Oh well. Oh shit. Not that quick, though. Have a arena planned. Should I create a Halloween themed WrestleMania arena? Yes or no? Comment below. On yes, Halloween themed WrestleMania, or no? You decide. Next opponent is Valhalla. Okay. Valhalla is next. All right.
Situation for her. Oh my God. and she's tapping, but it doesn't even matter. It can't save her here. Targeting the stomach. It's a hurricane by the way. This is kicking sideways. Everything on that stage looks like it hurts.
Natalia. 15. Natty. You would say that.
Everyone needs to get out of the way of this fight. This feels so unsafe.
Come on, put her on the fucking table, stupid.
Sticking kick. Well, that's not to your injury.
That's a Foreigner song. Natalya. Next opponent will be Candice LeRae. Not Canada. Candice. It's Candice LeRae, stupid. Shut up. Dang, but we. Oh! You would bring that. Pheasant. Our Furious Six a line up. Oh, that ain't what we. Shut up, smart ass.
You should have let me.
You're done. What is it? RKO. No. Oh shit. You're done. Oh shit, it is an RKO from the top rope. Bye bye. Zelina Vega is next. I'm doing a gauntlet match.
Already did that.
At Payback.
Did that.
How many?
One.
One what?
One. I did this one, but an elimination.
Yeah, this is what this is.
How many people? 10 or 30.
20?
I did a 30
one,
and I was one.
Yeah. That's nice. The dog is dead. The dog is dead. The dog is dead. The dog is dead. Maxine Dupree. Good God. I remember. The French person. Was it David Dupree or some Max Dupree or some shit like that? The one that came out freaking dancing and shit. Oh, you wanna see my French dickler? Him. That dude. BAM! Like, whatever, dude. You're not impressing. You're done. Thank you. four more. Wait, no. One more, actually. Nice try, woman. That hurt. I thought countouts were on. Yeah, oh well. Oh! Damn! Her head bounced off of the freaking announce table. Ooh. You know that hurt.
Averting danger with an